So, good day guys, we just arrived in London. Welcome to the second vlog. At this point I even haven't edited the first vlog yet. But we arrived, had a good flight. It's a little bit cloudy here in London. And right now we are heading to Notting Hill.
So guys, this is like my first acai bowl and I'm pretty excited about it. And we got some rose latte. Stella, what do you got? Berry pancakes. It looks also very delicious. And yeah, and we are here at the spot called Farm Girl. So if you're ever in London, you have to check this one out. But as you can see, it's pretty crowded. So come here early or take your time.
Oh yeah, we are here in Notting Hill. As you can see, colorful houses everywhere. Maybe the camera girl will take a look. Thank you. So yeah, we are going to take some pictures right now here. We had an amazing coffee at a cafe called Farm Girl, and yeah, it was my first acai bowl. What do you think about the acai bowl?
It was more they like a banana bowl.
Stella was like,
yeah,
they can't see you. yeah, it tasted like banana, I guess, yeah?
I already told you.
Nothing
you didn't
special.
Didn't hear me because you're always screaming.
We will show you the best Instagram places around London as much as we can show you guys. So we are staying here for like 2 days in full length. We have arrived on Friday. It was a bit cloudy. Today it had to be sunny. I can show you on my phone. This is what my phone says. Sunny. I don't see the sun yet, but maybe it will come out later. I have my drone with me, a lot of other clothes, camera gear. So let's take some pictures right now. So we arrived at the next stop, and the next stop is the London Eye. We have never been here before because it's like touristy, but we get the opportunity to see it. So yeah, what do you say? Yeah, it's quite excited about the champagne experience. Hopefully we will join this one, and yeah, we will see you up in the sky. Instagram spot. Right now we are under an arch, and right in front of me there is like this incredible view, and you can take amazing Instagram pictures right from here. But guys, make sure to come here early because it's very crowded, as you can see, and people are taking a lot of pictures. Strip show for us. Hello YouTube, getting them views.
Clickbait. So before we miss our flight, we're going to St. Paul's. This will be our last stop. And it looks a little bit like Washington, yeah. Enjoyed our top Instagram spots. Hope we could show you some. Yeah, and now we are going back to the airport and let's head back to Germany.